Outlap that became an in lap, and now Robinson's got in the car. And in fact, Gordy March. Well, the driver changing marches back onto the circuit to make sure that that Mahiki Racing Lotus is lapping as well as it can. Two Blackthorn cars are in tandem at this stage. Looking on the timer screen, it's the 87 that looks pretty quick. Johnny Adam getting squirrely out of the final corner. Accelerates onto the line, wasn't it?